Welcome to the tutorial series for teachers participating in the ASX Sharemarket Game for Schools. I am your digital tutor, and in this short video, I will walk you through how to send messages to your students and monitor their progress in the game. I will also show you how to check what other teachers have signed up from your school. And to finish up, I will share some tips on how to keep your students motivated during the game. Let's start. From your teacher admin drop-down menu, click on Syndicate Progress. The Syndicate Progress page allows you to communicate with your students by sending them messages, as well as monitor their activity. Messaging your students is fairly simple. Type in your message here, select the students you want to send the message to, and then click on Post. Before sending your message, you need to check that those students have already logged into the game, otherwise the message will not be posted to their page. You can see here, these students at the bottom haven't logged in yet, so they will not receive any messages. Students can view their messages at the top of their page here. On this page, you also get a bird's eye view of all your syndicates and their progress, including their portfolio value, their profit or loss, and the last time they logged in. To view a specific syndicate portfolio, simply click on the syndicate name. This will take you to their portfolio page, where you can view their portfolio summary, their holdings and trading statement. If you want to view a different syndicate portfolio, you can select it from the Select Syndicate drop-down menu, or you can go back to the Syndicate Progress page and select another student. If you refresh this page, you will get the latest portfolio values. Let me now show you how to see the list of teachers that have signed up to participate in the game from your school. To do this, go to your account settings and scroll down to the bottom of the page, where you will see the heading, Other Teachers Playing the Game in Your School. If any of these names are not teachers, they may be students, who are not supposed to register as teachers, and instead need to be added as a syndicate under a teacher's account. Please send us an email so we can suspend their account. If there is someone you don't know, as a teacher or student at your school, please also let us know, and we will suspend the account. To finish up, let's review some ideas from teachers who have shared what they are doing in the classroom to keep their students motivated until the end of the game. Run an in-class competition and award weekly prizes, or even better, run the game as a whole school competition and award points towards the college's annual House Cup. Play along with your students to encourage extra competition. Get students to keep a journal of the changes in their portfolios, decisions they make, reasons for those decisions and plans for the short term. They can then present a final report to the class reflecting on the outcome of their decision making and what they have learnt. Regularly discuss current events such as the latest RBA interest rate announcements, global news, dividend season, federal budget, and the impact they may have on the share market. We hope you find this tutorial useful and that you and your students enjoy the game. For more help and lesson plans, visit the school's Sharemarket Game page at www.asx.com.au/schools-smg.